Roman Kozlowski. Roman Stanisław Jakub Kozlowski, 1 February 1889 to May 1977, was a Polish paleontologist, best known for his work on graptolites. Kozlowski was born in Wrocław. He was a member of the Polish Academy of Sciences and founder of Acta Palaeontologica Polonica. Kozlowski was awarded the Mary Clark Thompson Medal in 1958 from the National Academy of Sciences and the Wollaston Medal in 1961. The graptolite genus Kozlowskitubus was named after him.